Gunnar Sandberg. To look at him, you would never know he almost died playing baseball. He was pitching a normal game, and the next thing you know, a line drive struck him in the head. A comebacker. Bjorn Sandberg and his wife Lisa went through a nightmare with Gunnar they wouldn't wish on anyone. But it did lead them to Unequal.
I always thought, you know, I'm playing a game. I can never think about danger.
The athlete's bigger, faster, stronger, right? The ball is hit harder.
Gunnar threw a pitch, and what happened next changed his life.
I thought, uh-oh, you know, I left that one high, and all I could do was turn my head.
Could not move fast enough.
I remember it hitting me, and I fell down. But obviously, it didn't hurt. I was just in shock.
Life can change within a matter of seconds. It really is true, and that's what happened.
In a coma for more than 3 weeks, Gunnar almost lost his life. And so, with the family's strength, determination, and a whole bunch of community prayers, Gunnar did wake up. And it wasn't long before he wanted to play baseball again.
Getting back on the ball field, that was the one thing that was driving me.
So many people reached out to us, and we had people coming and interviewing Gunnar and having them try their prototypes from all over. And for some reason, Gunnar just really liked the Unequal protection.
And ever since then, I've been wearing it, and it's just something I would never play without it. And I just feel so comfortable with it and so confident that, you know, if anything were to happen, that it could really protect me.